Okay, guys. Here we go. Next comes the process of stretching the frame. We'll cut it in half. Stretch it about 3 feet, the length of one door, and then we'll have a 6-door short bed. Then we'll start working on cutting the cab apart and mating the other cab to it. We've got, I don't know if you can see in the background, we got a crew cab up there that's ready for us to graft onto this one.